Hello, I am Dr. Kodlady Surendra Shetty, Consultant Spine Surgeon at Spine Care and Ortho Care Hospital, Magdi Road, Rajajinagar, Bangalore. When a patient walks, so when at rest, he is not having much of the symptoms in the lower leg. But when he walks few yards or maybe 100 meters or 200 meters, then suddenly he develops pain along the back of the thigh and especially in the calf muscles. So that is called claudication pain. So when he neglects that and walks further, then the pain gradually increases. And at a time, he cannot walk anymore. He needs to rest. He takes rest for some time and then the pain decreases. Then he walks for few distance and then once again the pain appears. Then he takes the rest. This is called neurogenic claudication. As the disease progresses, the length of the claudication interval becomes more and more. Suppose initially if it is 500 meters, later it may become 400 meters or 100 meters, or somebody can develop pain even at rest also. This sort of thing is called neurogenic claudication. The other thing is vascular claudication. The similar thing can happen with the vascular blockage also. So there are ways to differentiate the neurological claudication and the vascular claudication.